This is George Price, and I'm downtown Pendleton, Indiana, and I am with...
Jim Borgman.
How are you?
Good. How you doing?
Now, you're with the Pendleton...
Artist Society.
Art Society, and you're downtown Pendleton here. You've been doing some painting today. Tell us a little bit about your organization.
Well, as we mentioned before, Pendleton Artist Society, and we are a young artist group that have 70 members now, and it ranges from ages... you know, young teens to retirement age, and we have a broad spectrum of different artists, and what we try to do is promote the arts within the community.
Now, you, your group has really grown, I know that. You've got one place on just north of here that you do some things at.
Yes.
You got an art show going on today too, don't you?
Yes, that is with some of our neighboring county artists from Noblesville, and they are called the Nickel Plate Boys. And I only know one of the artists, and that is John Reynolds.
Yeah. But how long have you been involved in it?
I've been involved in it probably since late spring.
Okay. All right. And folks want to find out more about the Pendleton Art Society, how they do that?
Well, we have a Facebook website. So just look up Pendleton Artist Society on the Facebook, and that will link you to basically everything you need to know about us.
All right. All right. Thanks a lot.
All right. Thank you.
Have a great day.
Uh-huh.
All right.